and I can attest to improving recovery. So when I was a kid, I used to do Taekwondo, and then I stopped for about 20 years. And then my son started doing Taekwondo. So I decided, hey, I'm gonna go to Taekwondo class with him. But the only day I could go was on a Saturday class. And the Saturday class, I don't know if anyone has ever taken a Saturday Taekwondo class. These are intense classes. This was a 2.5 hour intense class with lots of sparring and lots of workout. And this was my first class after 30 or 20 years of not doing Taekwondo. But I needed to show my son, hey, I can do this, right? I can support you. So after the class, I told my wife, I think you have to drive the car. I don't think I can drive home. I could barely move, okay? I come home and I could barely move. I'm eating lunch and I'm like, oh my God, I'm hurting so bad. Every one of my muscles was hurting. So I got on my PEMF device. I laid on it for about 30 minutes. I felt a little bit better. Then I got the pillow that I have in my PEMF device and I treated my quads, then I treated my legs, then I treated my back. And after 2 hours, I finally got up. I'm like, ah, okay, and I felt great. And then the next day, I was just a little bit sore. And then Monday, I come in to drop off my son to Taekwondo class, and the teacher's like, so how you doing? Well, I'm okay. I'm not hurting that bad. Because I did tell her, I use my PEMF device. But if I didn't, boy, it would have been a rough week, probably.